Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install latest version of Python. And after that I'm also going to show you how you can easily run simple Python program and how you can start working on your Python assignments. So to watch the video till the end, if you face any issues, you can always ask me. And I'm also on Instagram now. You can also follow me over there and you can ask all of your doubts over there as well. So now to install Python, it first simply go to favorite browser and it will type over here Python download. And hit enter. So that going to show you this www.python.org as a first search result. So let's click on the first link, which is download Python, and it's going to redirect to this python.org/download page. So this link I'm going to provide right in the description. So once you are here, depending upon what operating system you are using, Linux, Mac OS or any other operating system, or just Windows, you need to click on this download link. So for Windows, I'll just simply click on this one and it's going to start downloading our Python. It is rightly downloaded version 3.12.7. Just simply click on the exe to start installing our Python. And our Python installation wizard is rightly open. Let's first minimize our browser and here let's select this couple of checkboxes and click on custom installation. So here under optional features, all options you need to keep it default. And to click on next. So under advanced options, you need to select the first one, which is install Python 3.12 for all users, and all other things you need to keep it default, and to click on install. So immediately you're going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and there you go. You can see it is rightly started installing our Python. So by the time it get installed, I'll request you please do subscribe our channel Geeky Syntax. Along with, if you want, you can also subscribe our Geekscape blogging channel. So here on our Geeky Syntax channel, I am posting a lot of coding related videos. So recently I have posted one video on CodeIgniter, then WAM server, Java, and all these different videos you'll get already on our channel. And you can also ask me if you need any specific video. So that also I am going to make on this channel. So please do follow me over there. And here let's wait for a couple of minutes. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python is rightly installed and it is telling setup was successful. So it is totally fine, just simply click on close. And now if you go to search and just simply type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just type Python and hit enter, you will see that our latest version of Python, which is 3.12.7, is properly showing on our command prompt. Here you can write all these different Python programs. So let's write something very simple like print hi and hit enter. You're going to get that output. You can close this. You can also open your Python idle. Just go to search and type idle. So that's going to show you idle over here. Open your Python idle and that's going to open your Python idle. Here again, you will get that trademark triple arrow. You can do that same thing. Like you can do print hello and hit enter. You're going to get that output. You can also create a new file and you can write your Python program over here. So let's assign couple of value like a equal to 7 and b equal to, let's say, 2. And let's say you want to print subtraction of these two number, that is a minus b. So output should be 5. 7 minus 2, 5 is what we are expecting. First save this file, go to file, click on save as, and let's go to our desktop. And let's save this file as prog.py and click on save. So our file is rightly saved. Now if we go to run and click on run module, we'll get that output 5, which is coming from our program, which is 7 minus 2, 5 is properly coming on our Python idle shell. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python and can start working on your Python assignments. I highly recommend you, please do also install PyCharm IDE. That's going to give you a very good user interface and you can, going to love your Python programming journey, I must say. So do also install PyCharm. And also don't forget to subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geekscape vlogging channel. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.